Hey guys, it's Josh of We3Games, and I'll be continuing my Warhammer 40,000 Space Marine Let's Play.
There. Ooh, hello.
We will proceed through that door.
Okay. Oh, it's red, and there's a lot of ammo. I'm gonna guess there's going to be a fight before we get in. We're just gonna have to hack the door or something like that, something stupid.
I need time to override the lock, Captain.
Yep. Understood, there you go. And at that precise moment, they arrive. Oh my lord, okay.
Stamp them out.
Sweet. Oh, it's you guys. Oh god, probably gonna die, probably gonna die. Run, 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 run. Holy fuck. Oh, free health. Oh god, no.
Attack!
Oh god, no! I'm trapped! I'm trapped! Ah, well, there you go. Oh, I could have already ran in. I didn't realise that. Note to self, Josh. Be more attentive. Okay. Oh, I've got to do it all over again, have I? Figured as much.
Proceed through that door.
Mm-hmm. Thunderhammer.
Need time to override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Yeah. Oh god. Holy fuck.
The time for battle is now.
Still open it, come on. Thank fuck for that, that was close. That was not fun.
I thought the Spire to be a ground to space.
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the Spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experiment.
That's the voice of the guy from Fable 3. The guy who teaches you as the child, as the kid anyway. And this guy sounds like some douchebag from the Discovery Channel. Okay. Coming in. What you got? Oh god. No, no, I moved right towards it. That was dumb, that was dumb, that was dumb. It was incredibly dumb. I won't survive another squeak. I won't survive another squeak. I won't survive another one of those either. Oh no, fuck. Oh. Okay. Alright. Pull back to this position and hold here. So squeaks that fucked me up. Those things. Yeah, son.
Kill the Space Marines.
That's an asshole. Okay, I'm kind of here, guys, and I'll see you in the next part.